Addressing local council and chairpersons and their committees from Igomanda Parish, Hamura Sub-County, during a meeting held at Kakore Rugambwa Parish grounds, Minister Musasizi highlighted government initiatives such as the Parish Development Model Program, Emyoga, and Youth Livelihood Fund, designed to benefit Ugandans. He stressed that it is the responsibility of leaders to ensure these initiatives achieve their intended objectives.
We want our people here to take advantage of the opportunities the government has presented through interventions in wealth creation. We have a number of programs. The Parish Development Model is here. Emyoga is here. The Women Fund is here. The Youth Fund is here. We want our people to take advantage of these programs so that they can improve their household income. We have so far given 6 billion 900 million to Rwanda District.
Musasizi presided over the commissioning of a 170 million shilling store for farmers in Karukara, Hamura Town Council. This store, supported under the Agriculture Cluster Development Project, aims to enhance the productivity and production of rice, maize, beans, cassava and coffee in Uganda.
It's one of the projects we finance under the World Bank program called SCDP. It is an intervention to facilitate agricultural production by providing storage and the plan in the future, if we get electricity, we can also install machines here to facilitate value addition for the agricultural produce. Here we grow mainly Irish beans, yes, and sorghum.
The project operates in 57 districts across Uganda, grouped into clusters based on agriculture zones. Meanwhile, residents of 10 villages in Bogobi Town Council in Namutumba District have appealed to the Minister of Health to upgrade their hospital to a Health Center 3 with the aim of further improving health services in the villages. Some of the women who have gone to the health facility to seek antenatal services have explained the challenges they go through. Medics say the hospital is congested and a number of health services cannot be accessed at this hospital, yet it caters for over 10 villages. They asked government to further support the hospital and elevate it.
My appeal to the Minister of Health, I just request them, if there is any chance of giving us another building and they promote that to Center 3, we shall be so grateful with that. Also to the GMS people, to always give us drugs in time, such that our people think medication is in time and get whatever they want.
These equipment that we've given them, because if they don't, it will go back to where they have been, because they've been suffering a lot with the beds they've been using, and the facility hasn't been really looking well. We gave them a solar kit because they didn't have light, and it was difficult for mothers to give birth at night, but right now at least they have lights when giving birth at night. So basically it is a good thing for them to maintain what we've given them.
Report compiled by Job Namanya and Julius Kafuluma for the news.